Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools is adding walk-through metal detectors at its middle schools. Last night, the school board approved to buy 94 of them at more than $300,000. They should be in place in August when kids return from summer break. Just like at high schools, the district will start random metal detecting at the middle schools when the new school year starts. All high schools already have the metal detectors at the entrances.